mental health as important as physical health, so we're happy to support the World Mental Health Day.
Bedford's raising awareness for Mental Health Day by inviting students and the teachers to have a cup of tea or a coffee and a cake and a biscuit.
Health and wellbeing of our staff and students is very important to Bedford High School. It's important that staff are able to communicate comfortably with students. It's also important that students who might have issues, personal issues, that they might not feel comfortable to talk to friends and family, that they can talk to staff.
A smile can make a difference by brightening someone's day.
A smile can make a massive difference to anyone, especially in school. If you're walking around and you may be a bit down and someone smiles at you, it can lift your day completely and lift your spirits.
A smile can make a big difference. It can lift your spirits, it can make you feel better about yourself.
What is important, of course, is that the students can talk openly about mental health issues without any stigma, and that's what we're keen to do.
There is a stigma attached to mental health, but I think with what we're doing at Bedford and the work of the Mental Health Foundation, we can remove that stigma. You gotta take it in.